Extended chromatic aberrations. Import your media file. Go to the main composition and copy the adjustment layer. Then paste it on top of your media and fit to the composition size. Let's play with the settings. First of all, hit to the reset button, it is desirable. All settings are intuitive and separated by the groups. What we can change? Mask settings, like a position, feather and expansions. Also, you can change direction of chromatic aberrations, size, intensity and colors.